ROR, these type of compounds are called ethers. Oxygen both side attached with the carbon atom. COC linkage is present. These type of compounds are called ethers. Preparation. When ethyl alcohol react with concentrated H2SO4 at 40 degrees centigrade, 2 moles of ethyl alcohol reacted. By dehydration, it formed a ethyl ether. When ethyl chloride react with dry silver oxide, by removal of 2 moles of AgCl, it formed diethyl ether. Ethyl chloride when react with sodium ethoxide, by removal of NaCl, it formed diethyl ether. This one is named reaction, known as Williamson synthesis. Suppose this compound. Sodium butoxide, this one react with the methyl iodide, CH3I, then it gives rise to here I minus Na plus minus NaI, it converted to ether, CH3OCH3, it form a ether. This one is also Williamson synthesis. If we take reverse tertiary butyl bromide, this one is alkyl halide, it react with the sodium methoxide, CH3ONa. This one, in case of this one, ether is not formed. Here this one is acts as a strong base, NaOHH plus, here CH3 present, so this one is acts as base. Here dehydrohalogenation takes place, HBr is removed, minus HBr, it converted to alkene. In case of this one, ether is not formed. In case of this one, ether is not formed. Properties of ethers. First one, reaction with hydrogen iodide, C2H5O C2H5 plus HI, hydrogen iodide. This bond is break down. Hydrogen attached to oxygen, iodine attached to C2H5, it converted to C2H5OH plus C2H5I. This formed alcohol again react with HI, C2H5OH plus HI, then it gives rise to OH minus H plus, a water molecule removed, converted to C2H5I. So when react with HI, the intermediate product is alcohol, final product is ethyl iodide. Next, hydrolysis. Ethers on hydrolysis, they form alcohols. This bond is break down, hydrogen attached with oxygen, OH attached with C2H5, then it converted to 2 moles of ethyl alcohol. Next, reaction with sulfuric acid. Alcohols are formed when react with sulfuric acid. It gives rise to C2H5OH plus ethyl hydrogen sulfate. Next, exposed to air. When ethers are exposed to air, they form peroxides. Explosive compounds like peroxides are formed. Half O2 gives rise to C2H5OOC2H5. This contain peroxide linkage, so peroxides are formed. Ethers on oxidation, they form carbonyl compounds, C2H5OC2H5, which on oxidation with strong oxidizing agent K2Cr2O7, then 2 moles of aldehyde is formed, CH3CHO, which further oxidation converted to carboxylic acid, CH3COOH. Next, ethers reaction with the HI, hydrogen halides. When ethers react with hydrogen halides, they form oxonium salts, C2H5O, H plus attached to oxygen, and it form a salt. This salt is known as oxonium salt. Next, anisole. in this whole preparation. Phenol, it react with methyl iodide CH3I, then it gives rise to methylation takes place here, OCH3. This compound is known as anisole. Properties of anisole. In anisole, electron density maximum at ortho para positions OCH3. Because lone pair containing group attached to aromatic system, it exhibit plus M effect. Because of plus M effect, electron density increases at ortho and para positions. So electrophilic substitution takes place at ortho and para position. Halogenation. OCH3, which on reaction with Cl2. Then Cl group is attached at ortho and para position. OCH3Cl. Ortho and para position. Para product is, it is major product Cl. Ortho chloro anisole, para chloro anisole. Para one is major product. Next, nitration. To this we add nitration mixture HNO3 plus H2SO4. NO2 group attached at ortho or para position. Ortho nitro anisole and para nitro anisole, these are formed. Next, Friedel-Crafts alkylation. React with CH3Cl. Here electrophile generated is CH3+. It attached at ortho or para position. Ortho methyl anisole. Paramethyl anisole, this one is formed. This one is also known as 2-methoxytoline, 4-methoxytoline. Friedel-Crafts acylation. Anisole react with OCH3, it react with CH3COCl. Then it gives rise to this one, electrophile CH3CO attached at ortho or para position. OCH3COCH3 plus COCH3. This group is known as acetophenone. So its name is 2-methoxyacetophenone or 4-methoxyacetophenone. These are the electrophilic substitution reactions in the anisole.